You may not have seen him play, but ask any player on the Toronto Rock and they'll tell you just how important goalie Steve Fryer is to the team. Making just one in-game appearance in his two-year stint with the Rock, goalie Fryer continues to come to every game in practice with the same mindset, team first.
Anytime anyone puts some extra work in, I'm always the first guy to answer the bell. And, you know, whether it's staying late after practice, getting there early, a lot of offensive guys like to shoot the ball, so any way I can help them get their shot on for the game. Obviously, I'll feel good upstairs seeing them putting a few goals in. But, no, I just try and keep the guys loose and just do whatever the coaches ask me to do.
It's a work ethic that doesn't go unnoticed by team brass and goalie coach Pat Campbell.
For someone like Steve to be coming out every practice as hard as he does and showing up to everything, it shows some of the other guys who may get bounced in and out of the active roster a good example. You know, he's always got a positive attitude and he's prepared. If ever he gets the opportunity, he's in game shape every week.
When the call comes, Fryer says he will be ready. But for now, he's happy to play for the Rock in his hometown.
I grew up watching them at the Maple Leaf Gardens with season tickets. Had season tickets up till I was 14 years old, and it's always a place I've wanted to play. So it's nice to be here in my hometown and play in front of the fans I've always wanted to play in front of.
For Rock TV, I'm Garrett Chisholm.